Replacing holes using the hole wizard, SOLIDWORKS 2024 has a new option to use an existing 2D sketch. In this example, the type of hole is a 1/4-inch drill. Here's the new option to use an existing 2D sketch. The default is to create instances on sketch geometry. Holes are placed at sketched points and endpoints of geometry. There's also an option to create instances on construction geometry. And we can skip instances. This new option gives us much more flexibility in the placement of holes. Thank you.